Okay, this is Central Expressway, also known as Highway 75. I'm going south, heading to Beltline. So I'm about to get to George Bush Highway soon. There's the exit right there, 28B. I'm not gonna take that. I'm just gonna go straight to Beltline and make a U-turn at, I forgot that street now. Maybe head to Wizards or Better Den. This is what the road looks like. There's a ton of cars here. It's a very busy road, Highway 75 or Central Expressway. This highway connects to 45 30, but I have to drive down to Dallas downtown, so this goes to Dallas downtown. Just turn left on, forgot the number, Commerce Street. This is a City Line area. City Line. There's some software companies here that make games. Forgot what their name is. Eid Software, I think, used to be here. Highway connects up to when I drive up north. This one goes to Oklahoma border and just keeps going north. I don't know where this road stops though. Yeah. I'm getting closer to Beltline exit. Arapaho is like 3/4 mile away. So I need to get to the closer to the right lane. Like right now, it's clear. Not here yet. This is Arapaho exit. dude, come on, man. Why do you do that? Guys know where it is. I'm gonna find you. Okay, video's over.